At the end of this lesson, you will be able to explain the basics of built-in metadata fields in Sumo Logic. In a nutshell, metadata refers to the data describing other data. The term meta is the prefix that means underlying description or definition. Metadata is leveraged when it comes to information about data, a document, or probably other information content. Consider an example of Google that prioritizes certain tags because they provide context for people searching for relevant data. We all know that data is sent to Sumo Logic through a process called ingestion, but how is data refined during this process? Sumo Logic has several built-in metadata fields that are automatically tagged to ingested data. This makes it much easier to search for related messages. The tags allow you to quickly identify the collector or source from where the data was ingested, the type of logs, and so on. Your configuration of these tags connect your incoming data to the Sumo Logic interface. This allows you to query your data or create dashboards. Metadata is usually expressed in the form of meta tags. Every single message ingested gets tagged with metadata that makes it much easier to search for related messages. In this video, I'll focus on a handful of extremely important built-in metadata fields. This table shows the five main tags, indicating name of the collector, host name of the source, name of the log file, and name of the source. In particular, I want to highlight the source category metadata field, which is an important tag describing the category of the source that collected the log message. Choosing the right naming convention can make a big impact on your searching capabilities and performance. Then there are other fields as listed here. Sumo Service follows a specific process for assigning a value to each field. Some metadata fields are determined by the values you enter when installing a collector or configuring a source. To get an idea, you are encouraged to watch the next video showing how to search using metadata and keywords. We hope this video helps you get started with built-in metadata fields. Thank you for joining.